Hello to the readers of Ginza. Introducing this month's Ginza special, The Clothes That Changes Lives. We will cover clothes that were worn when huge chances or changes happened in life. Surely everyone must own at least one piece of such clothing or an experience similar. We will also introduce clothes and shoes that will give you strength and courage when you are feeling timid or afraid. Well, this is a story I heard from my colleague, Mr. K. He wore a white shirt the whole time during job hunting and found himself unsuccessful. One day, he decided to wear a blue shirt instead, and to his surprise, he started to pass interviews. Can you believe it? I think that fashion has that power, you know. I know this was a bit long. This month's Ginza's theme is The Clothes That Changed My Life. There were pages that asked fashionistas about the clothes that changed their lives and found a lot of good stories regarding life and clothes. This page is the spring's best wears. There was also an interview with J.W. Anderson. Isn't he quite cute? I also love this page that you can learn through completing a basic drill. Yeah, this is it. These were clothes that Ginza Boy Group chose as appealing outfit for girls. And to be honest, it was interesting, but a lot to learn from. Anyway, it is a magazine that deepens your love for fashion even further. Everyone, get your copy at your nearest book or convenience store.